I bet he seen I was closing in on him up at Hawks Point. Quick as a flash, he moved the whole shebang over here. I guess you don't bet that's what happened.
Well, what's the difference? Main thing is we got him.
Yeah, well, let's go in and shoot.
Now, easy, Farmer. That's Ol Ben. He's a friend of ours. Ain't no call to go shooting at Ol Ben. We'll just move in and take him easy like. Come on.
Ben! I say, Ben, you got company! Wait.
Don't go shooting all them, huh? Well, ain't that better than him shooting all us?
Hey, Ben! It's me, Andy Taylor!
And me, Barney Fife!
I'm sorry I shot at you, boy.
I thought you was a lot.
What do you think this is, the Boy Scout badge?
That mean law, federal man, revenue.
Oh.
Hey, how about a nip? I got some age stuff back down that's worth near 3 weeks old.
Yeah, well, I appreciate it, Ben. That sounds awful good, but I'm afraid we're on duty.
We are.
Yeah, we're making an arrest.
Sure enough, who are you arresting?
You.
Me? What would you be arresting me for?
Oh, now, Ben, you know running still is against the law.
Oh, Andy. I just want to warn you, prisoner. Anything you say will be held against you. Let's take him in, Sheriff.
Let's go, Ben. And so, ladies, the Mayberry Sheriff's Office officially thanks you for your valuable information and cooperation in the apprehending of the violator, Ben Sewell.
Well, we were glad to help, Sheriff.
Anyways, ladies, we just wanted to let you know you can rest easy now, because me and Sheriff Taylor has wiped out moonshining in this county for good.
Well, I don't think so.
You don't?
No, do we, Jennifer? No, indeed. We have reference to the steel that Rube Sloan is operating at Furnace Creek.
Well, that's right about Ben Sewell. Maybe we'd be smart to pay old Rube a visit. Much obliged to you, ladies. Well, we better get on with business. Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. Thank you.